A one, two. The dollar went down and the president's sick. Who's in charge now? I don't know, take your pick. A new disease every day and the old ones are coming back. Things are looking kind of gray, like they're gonna get black. Don't turn on the TV, don't show me the paper. Don't wanna know he got kidnapped or why they all raped her. I wanna go on vacation till the pressure lets up. But they keep hijacking airplanes and blowing them up. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's getting harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. It's hot in December, cold in July. When it rains, it pours out of a poisonous sky. In California, the body counts keep getting higher. It's evil out there, man, that state is always on fire. Everyone has a system, but they can't seem to win. Even Bob Geldof looks alarmingly thin. I got to get on that shuttle, get me out of this place. But there's gonna be warfare up there in outer space. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's getting harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. I got clothes on my back and shoes on my feet. A roof over my head and something to eat. My kids are all healthy and my folks are alive. You know, it's amazing, but sometimes I think I'll survive. I got all of my fingers, all of my toes. I'm pretty well off, I guess, I suppose. So how come I feel bad so much of the time? A man ain't an island, John Donne wasn't lying. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's getting harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. Hey! It's business as usual. Some things never change. It's unfair and unkind and unjust, and it's strange. We don't seem to learn. We can't seem to stop. I suppose some explosions might close up the shop, and you know, maybe that would be fine, because we would be off the hook, man. We resolved all the problems, never mind what it took, man. And it all would be over, finito the end, until the survivors started up all over again. It'll be a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's getting harder to understand. Things are tough all over on Earth. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's been harder, harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. Oh, it's been a hard
day on the planet. Harder, harder.
know, though I probably should have guessed by the way you walked and talked and spoke and smoked and dressed. You actually seemed to like me, and so naturally I presume you were after that thing, that's the one thing that's assumed. And so I wind and dined you, hey, I love that kind of stuff. And we blabbed about our backgrounds and our family life is rough. We spoke of what we wanted, what we thought of, what we did. Midway through the second bottle, I admitted I had kids. But nothing seemed to throw you, though I know you better now. At the time, my minor crime was figuring out how to get you in my hotel room, unclothed and in my bed, and proceed with the unspeakable. It's better left unsaid, so pick it. We went to see a friend of yours and watched me on TV. Sheer coincidence, you say, synchronicity. A full moon on a Friday night, the 13th of July. A man, two women in a room, and on the screen, the guy. Your friend, she loved me on the show. Yeah, she was snowed for sure. Her body language got obscene, her demeanor less than pure. You started venting something, wearing spleen upon your sleeve. You got kinda nervous, sorta anxious, had to leave. You told me on the freeway that you didn't sleep with men. I put two and two together, then I asked about your friend. It turns out she likes to hurt you, and although she loved my show, she too preferred the fairer sex. I absorbed the blow, absorb it, Junior. Turns out that you did like men, but didn't like their things that hang down and all the hang-ups being with them always brings. My brother is so practical, this is what he said. You should have asked if it was cool to watch them both in bed. Your mother and I are living apart. I know that seems stupid, but we weren't very smart. You'll stay with her, I'll visit you. At Christmas, on weekends, in the summertime too. Your mother and I are not getting along. Somehow, somewhere, something went wrong. Everything changes, time takes its toll. Your folks fell in love, love's a very deep hole. Your mother and I will do all we can do to work this thing out and to take care of you. Families get broken, I know it's a shame. It's nobody's fault though, and you're not to blame. Your mother I are both feeling bad, but things will get better, they won't stay the same. And I hope when you grow up, one day you'll see Your parents are people, and that's all we can be. Your mother and I. Cook a little, but it's not a lot to shout about. It's kind of mean cuisine. So I eat out. Hey, they know me at the Greek and the Czech and the Italian, the Indian too. And they all say, here comes that sad American man again. What are we gonna do? Well, you can put me at the table in the corner in the back unless you got one in the telephone booth. I'm here and I'm alone again, it's sad, but it's the truth. No, I'm not expecting anyone, is that beyond belief? Give me the menu, take away the candle, never mind the aperitif. They got a couple of couples, a trio and a foursome, they even got a party of eight. I'm getting that look, I wish I'd brought a book, or better yet, I wish I'd already ate. What's the matter with you people? You're telling jokes and you're holding hands and you're talking with your mouths full. Well, the waiter comes up and he asks me, how is it, sir? Is everything all right? Food's fine, but I feel like a fool because I'm eating alone tonight. Don't say I was here at all, but all my loved ones thank. I'll take a check, no sweet, no coffee, no after dinner drink. Cook a little, but it's not a lot to shout about. Ooh, it's kind of mean cuisine. So I eat up. You can say no to the beggar in the street and to the zealot with the blissed out smile. No to the dog and the parakeet. No to the crying child. You can say no to the waiter who's pushing the 12-day-old coleslaw. You can say no to your uncle or your brother, your father or your father-in-law. You can answer no in a Gallup poll and vote no in a voting booth. You can refuse to accept the fact. You can refute the truth. No on the lawn of your lawnmower to the neighbor who lives next door. You can say no to the bartender when it's dice to pour one more. But you can't say no, no, no to that woman. Can't say no, no, no to that woman. You can say no to the bully of the boss, fat belly with the big cigar. You can say no to the sergeant at arms or the sheriff with the shining star. You can say no to sure success, no to fame and wealth. You can say no to the devil in the desert, and you can say no to yourself. You can turn down an interview and turn down an autograph hound. Nah, you can decline the lines the dope dealer is passing around. You can say no to the old homo who's trying to squeeze your thigh. You can say nay to the CIA. Cigarettes, sugar and meat for Lent. You can renege on your landlord when the time comes to pay the rent.
No.
You can say no to almost anything you're asked to do. You can say no, you can say no way, or you can say no thank you. You can reject a final request, deny a desperate plea. You can say no when they ask you to agree to surgery. Almost every single time, negativity will pull you through. But you're in a mess when she wants a yes, cause she'll get it right out of you. Can't say no, no, no to that woman. Can't say no, no, no to that woman.
Woman.
If the day off doesn't get you, then the bad reviewer does. At least you've been a has-been and not just a never was. And you know it's not a mountain, but no molehill is this big. And you promise to quit drinking as you light another cig. Once again you're in the home stretch, but you're not sure where you live. You recall a small apartment and a government you give. Large amounts of money too, so you're allowed to stay and rest until you're well enough to leave again and play. Making human contact with the postcards that you send to the children of your ex-wives and a woman, your girlfriend, who is living in a city thousands of miles away that is full of young male models, not all of whom are gay. In the meanwhile, you've stopped writing songs, there's nothing left to say. You'd like to get your old job back in Molon's again one day, but keep lifting up your left leg, sticking out your tongue. There's nothing else that you can do, and you're too old to die young. Towns, not much to declare zones. London broils and tuna melts on dirty microphones. While the sound man's fallen fast asleep, the light man's been up for days. The club owner and arithmetic have long since parted ways. As for your lovely audience, tonight they're rather cold. But they're prepared to listen, all they have to be is told. If the day off doesn't get you, then the bad reviewer does. At least you've been a has-been and not just a never was. Unhappy anniversary. anniversary. It's 1 year since we split. I walk and talk and get around, lie down, stand up and sit. I eat and drink and smoke and sleep and live a little bit. Unhappy anniversary, it's 1 year since we split. Unhappy anniversary, it's 10 years since we met. There is no need to remind me, no way I could forget. We fell in love and we fell out, both times there was no net. Unhappy anniversary, it's 10 years since we met. Ways. I tell my mind to forget you, but my heart disobeys. Unhappy anniversary, I cannot count the days. Unhappy anniversary, it's 1 year since we split. I walk and talk and get around, lie down, stand up and sit. I eat and drink and smoke and sleep and live a little bit. Unhappy anniversary, it's 1 year since we split. Welcome to the jungle, baby. You've been in the dungeon. You look cute in that three-piece suit at the two martini luncheon. It's a man's world and we all know. For it you've been itching. If you can't stand the heat out here, slip back into the kitchen. All that sweat and muscle tone stiffens my libido. Now you're on that Nautilus, whoa, you're a crazy Captain Nemo. Feel the burn, you powerhouse. Experience elation. One day you might stumble on a cure for menstruation. I saw you speaking on a talk show about what bastards men are. Cruel rapists, rip-off artists, altogether bizarre. Peter Pan's and Captain Hooks out to get poor Wendy. But as for Tinkerbell, well, you must admit she was a bit unfriendly towards Wendy. I'm pleased you see your curves and cleavage, to your advantage. Your brassiere burning older sisters, they did not understand this. Your weakness is your greatest strength. Little girl, keep breaking all that crying. It's not lying, it's just some good old-fashioned faking. Yes, you see the recipe for happiness is easy. A family and a career, a body should keep busy. And if your husband, boyfriend, children start to kick and shove you, remember that Phil Donahue and Alan Alda love you. I'm a vampire, baby, wanna suck your blood tonight. I'm a vampire, I got to suck your blood tonight. You know them white corpuscles, they make me feel alright. What type of blood you got, baby? I gotta know. What type of blood you got, baby? I gotta know. Is it A, A, B, or is it O? I was born in Transylvania, but now I got a flat in London town. I bet you didn't know that, did you? I was born in Transylvania, but now I got a flat in London town. You know that drafted castle full of armadillos used to really bring me down, man. Hey, bring me down! I'm a vampire, oh, please let me come inside. harmless little vampire. Please let me come inside. Throw away that crucifix and all that garlic. I want you to be my bride. I'm a vampire, baby. Don't you be a drag. Yeah, I'm a vampire, baby. Don't be a stone drag. I like you, baby, when you ride red on the rag. Yeah. Oh, I'm a vampire, baby. I got to suck your blood today. Oh, I'm a vampire. I got to suck your blood today. You know that white crow puzzle? That made me feel. That's too big for my mouth. I'm in the old world, you're in the new. Gonna pick up the phone and try to get through. 7 hours and an ocean between me and you. Gonna make me an overseas call. A foreign language in a distant place. A different time zone with a slower pace. I remember your body, but I forgot your face. Got to make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up and blue. This is expensive. I probably should write. But let us take so long, and postcards are just trite. And it's dark over here, but back there there's still light. Gonna make me an overseas call. I hope you're at home. I don't want your machine. I hope you're awake, not asleep and a dream. And I hope that you love me, whatever that means. Gonna make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up in blue. Fish in the ocean will gather around that telephone cable. They will fathom the sound of a lost human voice, finally found, gonna make me an overseas car. You can keep my bicycle, all my records and tapes. Might seem sentimental or sound like sour grapes. Sell my clothes and furniture or give them to the Goodwill store. I'm going overseas, I'm not coming back anymore. Maybe it's a little romantic for a middle-aged man like me. I'm gonna be an expatriate, just you wait and see. Living in a garret in Paris, a houseboat in Amsterdam. Smoking a beard, growing a pipe, doing the best I can. Like again, I'm gonna go to Tahiti, wait and see. Find a little brown-skinned girl to fall in love with me, Yolietti. For years and years, you're gonna wonder just where I've gone. Maybe when I'm 80 years old, I'll come back home. There'll be parades and ceremonies, retrospectives too. And that brown-skinned girl will be so sad I came back to you. You can keep my bicycle, all of my records and tapes. In this game, you got 18 holes to shoot your best somehow. Where have all my divots gone? I'm in the back nine now. I got to move on down to that next fairway, up to that flapping flag. There's a storm forming overhead. I got to shoulder up that bag. Shoulder up that bag. Shoulder up that bag. I gotta move on down to that next fairway, up to that flapping flag. I used to tote my daddy's bag. Oh, when I was a boy, I saw him sweat and I heard him swear. But sometimes he'd whoop for joy. Golf clubs are made of wood and iron. No, 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 they are not magic wands. Balls fall into sand traps, and balls drop into ponds. Balls drop into ponds. Balls drop into ponds. Golf clubs are made of wood and iron. Magic wand. I'm walking around with these spike shoes on. Oh, it feels a little obscene. Mother Nature with a manicure. Up here on this green. Oh, I don't know about you, but I got to have me a few. Oh, when we get to that clubhouse bar, it's my reward for this scorecard. I'm way over par. I'm way over. Got to drink me a few. When we get to that clubhouse bar, in this game you got 18 holes to shoot your best somehow. Where have all my divots gone? I'm in the back nine now. I had not taken acid for 12 years, but one night last summer I did. I was adrift in a bar room, acting like a jerk and a kid. I knew we were asking for trouble, and trouble was what we would get. Five of us dropped in the girls' room, psychedelicized insane quintet. Well, that bathroom got crowded in no time. Our minds are all blown in one flash. Everyone in there got ugly. We exited out of there fast. Back in the bar, we were happy. No problem, feel great. Back in the bar, we were fine. Till Johnny turned into a Nazi. And Mary threw up all her wine. Well, in no time we all were ejected. Soon we were out on the street. The sidewalk began to perspire. We had glass and dog shit at our feet. We went over to Mary's apartment to listen to the Grateful Dead. On the way there, we lost Johnny. He had opted for Bellevue instead. Boy, I'm really glad you talked me into doing this. Really having a ball. Yeah, I know that my hair is on fire. Your face is melting. Did you know that? I don't know where the Ravi Shankar tape is. Well, I had to get out of that city. Bobby was bringing me down. Me and my darling young Susie said so long and drove out of town. Driving on acid is easy. Driving on acid's a breeze. Just keep the car on the highway. Don't laugh and don't fart and don't sneeze. Well, we got to my house in the country. Yeah, the country, I like this. The trees were all throbbing and green. Susie was sure she had cancer. I was sure I was James Dean. We went down to the lake to go swimming, down to the lake for a swim. Susie said, water cures cancer. I asked her to please call me Jim. Yes, acid is usually dangerous. The mild-mannered can quickly turn mean. LSD can surely derange us. Unless you possess thorazine. So the next time you want to go out there, when you feel like feeding your head, think twice before dropping acid. Hold out for mushrooms instead.
Lonely day.
it at our feet. We went over to Mary's apartment to listen to the Grateful Dead. On the way there, we lost Johnny. He had opted for Bellevue instead. Boy, I'm really glad you talked me into doing this. Really having a ball. Yeah, I know that my hair is on fire. Your face is melting. Did you know that? I don't know where the Ravi Shankar tape is. Well, I had to get out of that city. Bobby was bringing me down. Me and my darling young Susie said so long and drove out of town. Driving on acid is easy. Driving on acid's a breeze. Just keep the car on the highway. Don't laugh and don't fart and don't sneeze. Well, we got to my house in the country. Yeah, the country, I like this. The trees were all throbbing and green. Susie was sure she had cancer. I was sure I was James Dean. We went down to the lake to go swimming. Down to the lake for a swim. Susie said water cures cancer. I asked her to please call me Jim. Yes, acid is usually dangerous. The mild-mannered can quickly turn mean. LSD can surely derange us. Unless you possess thorazine. So the next time you want to go out there, when you feel like beating your head, think twice before dropping acid. Hold out for mushrooms instead. Cook a little, but it's not a lot to shout about. It's kind of mean cuisine. So I eat out. Hey, they know me at the Greek and the Czech and the Italian, the Indian too. And they all say, here comes that sad American man again. What are we gonna do? Well, you can put me at the table in the corner in the back unless you got one in the telephone booth. I'm here and I'm alone again, it's sad, but it's the truth. No, I'm not expecting anyone, is that beyond belief? Give me the menu, take away the candle, never mind the aperitif. They got a couple of couples, a trio and a foursome, they even got a party of eight. I'm getting that look, I wish I'd brought a book, or better yet, I wish I'd already ate. What's the matter with you people? You're telling jokes and you're holding hands and you're talking with your mouths full. Well, the waiter comes up and he asks me, how is it, sir? Is everything all right? Food's fine, but I feel like a fool because I'm eating alone tonight. Don't say I was here at all, but all my loved ones thank. I'll take a check, no sweet, no coffee, no after dinner drink. Cook a little, but it's not a lot to shout about. Ooh, it's kind of mean cuisine. So I eat up. You can say no to the beggar in the street and to the zealot with the blissed out smile. No to the dog and the parakeet. No to the crying child. You can say no to the waiter who's pushing the 12-day-old coleslaw. You can say no to your uncle or your brother, your father or your father-in-law. You can answer no in a Gallup poll and vote no in a voting booth. You can refuse to accept the fact. You can refute the truth. No on the loan of your lawnmower to the neighbor who lives next door. You can say no to the bartender when it starts to pour one more. But you can't say, said so long and drove out of town. Driving on acid is his day. Driving on acid's a breeze. Just keep the car on the highway. Don't laugh and don't fart and don't sneeze. Well, we got to my house in the country. Yeah, the country, I like this. The trees were all throbbing and green. Susie was sure she had cancer. I was sure I was James Dean. We went down to the lake to go swimming. Down to the lake for a swim. Susie said, water cures cancer. I asked her to please call me Jim. Yes, acid is usually dangerous. The mild-mannered can quickly turn mean. LSD can surely derange us. Unless you possess thorazine. So the next time you want to go out there, when you feel like feeding your head, think twice before dropping acid. Hold out for mushrooms instead. Sometimes he'd whoop for joy. Golf clubs are made of wood and iron. No, 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 they are not magic wands. And balls fall into sand traps. And balls drop in the ponds. Balls drop in the pond. Balls drop in the pond. Golf clubs are made of wood and iron. No, they are not magic wands. I'm walking around with these spike shoes on. feels a little obscene. Mother Nature with a manicure. Up here on this green. Oh, I don't know about you, but I got to have me a few. Oh, when we get to that clubhouse bar, it's my reward for this scorecard. I'm way over par. I'm way over. Got to drink me a few. When we get to that clubhouse bar, in this game you got 18 holes to shoot your best somehow. Where have all my divots gone? I'm in the back nine now. Overseas call, a foreign language in a distant place, different time zone with a slower pace. I remember your body, but I forgot your face. Got to make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up and blue. This is expensive. I probably should write, but letters take so long, and postcards are just trite. And it's dark over here, but back there there's still light. Gonna make me an overseas car. I hope you're at home. I don't want your machine. I hope you're awake, not asleep in a dream. And I hope that you love me, whatever that means. Gonna make me an overseas call. Call you up, I call you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up in blue. You are making humankind. with the postcards that you send to the children of your ex-wives and a woman, your girlfriend, who is living in a city thousands of miles away that is full of young male models, not all of whom are gay. In the meanwhile, you've stopped writing songs. There's nothing left to say. You'd like to get your old job back in Molons again one day, but keep lifting up your left leg, sticking out your tongue. There's nothing else that you can do, and you're too old to die young. Towns, not much to declare zones. London broils and tuna melts on dirty microphones. While the sound man's fallen fast asleep, the light man's been up for days. The club owner and arithmetic have long since parted ways. As for your lovely audience, tonight they're rather cold, but they're prepared to listen. All they have to be is told. If the day off doesn't get you, then the bad reviewer does. At least you've been a has-been and not just a never-was. Unhappy anniversary, it's 1 year since we split. I walk and talk and get around, lie down, stand up and sit. I eat and drink and I had not taken acid for 12 years, but one night last summer I did. I was adrift in a bar room, acting like a jerk and a kid. I knew we were asking for trouble, and trouble was what we would get. Five of us dropped in the girls' room, psychedelicized insane quintet. Well, that bathroom got crowded in no time. Our minds were all blown in one flash. Everyone in there got ugly. We exited out of there fast. Back in the bar, we were happy. No problem, feel great. Back in the bar, we were fine, till Johnny turned into a Nazi and Mary threw up all her wine. Well, in no time we all were ejected. Soon we were out on the street. The sidewalk began to perspire. We had glass and dog shit at our feet. We went over to Mary's apartment to listen to the Grateful Dead. On the way there, we lost Johnny. He had opted for Bellevue instead. Boy, I'm really glad you talked me into doing this. Really having a ball. Yeah, I know that my hair is on fire. Your face is melting. Did you know that? I don't know where the Ravi Shankar tape is. Well, I had to get out of that city. Bobby was bringing me down. Me and my darling young Susie said so long and drove out of town. Driving on acid is easy. Driving on acid's a breeze. Just keep the car on the highway. Don't laugh and don't fart and don't sneeze. Well, we got to my house in the country. Language in a distant place. A different time zone with a slower pace. I remember your body, but I forgot your face. Got to make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up and blue. This is expensive. I probably should write, but let us take so long. And postcards are just trite. And it's dark over here, but back there there's still light. Gonna make me an overseas call. I hope you're at home. I don't want your machine. I hope you're awake, not asleep and a dream. And I hope that you love me, whatever that means. Gonna make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up in blue. Fish in the ocean will gather around. I got all of my fingers, all of my toes. I'm pretty well off, I guess, I suppose. So how come I feel bad so much of the time? A man ain't an island, John Donne wasn't lying. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? Harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. Hey! It's business as usual. Some things never change. It's unfair and unkind and unjust, and it's strange. We don't seem to learn. We can't seem to stop. I suppose some explosions might close up the shop, and you know, maybe that would be fine, because we would be off the hook, man. We resolved all the problems, never mind what it took, man. And it all would be over, finito the end, until the survivors started up all over again. It'll be a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's getting harder to understand it. things are tough all over on Earth. It's been a hard day on the planet. How much is it all worth? It's been harder, harder to understand it. Things are tough all over on Earth. Oh, it's been a
hard day on the planet. Pick up the phone and try to get through 7 hours and an ocean between me and you. Gonna make me an overseas call. A foreign language in a distant place, a different time zone, with a slower pace. I remember your body, but I forgot your face. Got to make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up and blue. This is expensive. I probably should write, but letters take so long, and postcards are just trite. And it's dark over here, but back there there's still light. Gonna make me an overseas car. I hope you're at home. I don't want your machine. I hope you're awake, not asleep in a dream. And I hope that you love me, whatever that means. Gonna make me an overseas call. Call you up, I call you. Try to get through 7 hours and an ocean between me and you. Gonna make me an overseas call. A
foreign language in a distant place, a different time zone with a slower pace. I remember your body, but I forgot your face. Got to make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect. I hung up, feeling hung up and blue. This is expensive. I probably should write, but let us take so long. And postcards are just trite, and it's dark over here, but back there there's still light. Gonna make me an overseas call. I hope you're at home. I don't want your machine. I hope you're awake, not asleep and a dream. And I hope that you love me, whatever that means. Gonna make me an overseas call. A few days ago I called you up, I called you up. I'm afraid that I woke you up too. The connection was clear, but we didn't connect.